So here we are after the pre-toning. These are just pictures of the before so you can remember what it looked like. But here we are after the pre-toning, and we are now using Igora's ash black. And I did mix it with a level 3 and level 5 chocolate gold. This created the best black to cover over the blonde areas and the red areas, even though we had already pre-toned to make it a perfect, I gotta say, a perfect base to make her a proper black-haired brunette. I slayed, if I do say so myself, if I do say so myself. But other than that, you guys are gonna see the technique that I used to apply the color. The developer that I used was the Tone on Tone by Igora, but I also used 81 ounces of the level 10 oxidative developer. So this is just the simple application. I hope you guys enjoy. Now, what I do, as I've spoken about before, I followed up the chemical treatment with Affirm's 5-in-1 reconstructor because it balances the hair. It really does re-strengthen and restructure it. So you'll also see that a little bit, and you'll see what color it came out. Next video up is the roller set, so stay tuned and enjoy Chill Hops music from SoundCloud.